Grandpa has a problem. When he sleeps at night, he tends to grind his teeth, and it's ruining the bite plate of his very costly dentures. And so he takes them out, but he doesn't want to leave those pricey teeth lying about. Grandpa takes his dentures out before he goes to sleep, but he forgets there is a place one should not leave one's teeth. He puts them neath his pillow when he crawls into his bed, and when the morning comes he finds a toonie there instead. When he was a youngster, the money was a joy. To lose a tooth meant income, 'twas something to enjoy. But now he doesn't make him happy, he doesn't find it funny. He'd rather keep the teeth he bought, he doesn't want the money. Grandpa takes his dentures out before he goes to sleep, but he forgets there is a place one should not keep one's teeth. He puts them neath his pillow when he crawls into his bed, and when the morning comes he finds a toonie there instead. Money from the fairy is not a tidy sum. It will not pay for dentures, and he'll starve if he must gum his food in tiny pieces. And so he's making plans to keep his pearly whites out of the cheap tooth fairy's hands. He has left a message, please do not take my teeth. They cost a lot of money and I need them when I eat. So if you'll kindly leave my dentures, I won't have to rob a bank. And try explaining to the cop, it's you I have to thank. Grandpa takes his dentures out one should not keep one's teeth. He puts them neath his pillow.